Girls and Lives. It's your girlie, and I'm back at it again with another YouTube video.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every.
Make sure you don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, because I'm lit over here all by myself. Make sure you go follow me on all my social media. Still be on the page and look in the description. And y'all, Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays to all the people that do not celebrate Christmas. I'm gonna go ahead and get this out the way. Disclaimer, this is not a way to brag in any shape or form. I just really like watching these videos and I like doing them too. So matter of fact, let's stop out of talking and let's just get started, matter of fact. Y'all, I got so much stuff. The first thing I'm gonna start off with since my bear got it on, y'all. Hold on. Mr. Bear, he got this jacket with the date that my father passed. And then they got my father's name on the front. Yeah, it's real cool. Royal blue is his favorite color. So, I'm gonna start off with this bag. I know y'all wanna see it just for a video. Y'all already see it. So I got this bag for my wife's bag. That's just full of stuff. So, it gives it away, but I got a Canon G7X Mark III. It's coming in the mail January 13th. Make sure you stay tuned for that video. And I got a pink and black camera case, and then in here y'all already see it, but I got an Apple Watch SE cellular and GPS, and then I got three different Apple Watch bands, I got some Sour Patch and Santa Claus chocolate. Can you see Santa Claus? Dude, the glare is ugly. It's not focusing. Hold on. See, that's why I can't really talk in my camera in the mail, y'all. Okay. Then I got this other little thing that I'm going to show y'all. I'm going to, like, insert a video or whatever, but yeah. Then my friend Madison, my Secret Santa. Ooh. Y'all, stuff just falling. I got the Strawberry Snowflake set body gel and body cream. The stuff just falling, y'all. It's making me mad. I got some heat protection gloves for when I'm flat ironing my hair and stuff. What's else in here, y'all? Hold on. It's just a lot of stuff on here. Hold on, y'all. Okay, next, I got these battery-operated LED lights. It is not focusing, y'all. This is pissing me off. I got some LED lights, battery-operated. Got a CPR kit because y'all know I am an allied health dual enrollment. I got this puzzle of me and my father. Hold on. That's showing up so good. Then this is me and him from 4th of July 2021. His last 4th of July. Where did I just put that? It was something else. No, that's it, because I showed y'all. Okay, I think that's all that was in the bag, y'all. I'm so unorganized, but okay, since this behind me and it keep on the fall, this was on my birthday list, if you don't know. It's this SpongeBob remote control car. I know y'all probably like, girl, that's so kitty. Okay, did you buy it? No, you didn't. Shut up. Strawberry cotton candy. Ew! It is not focusing. Strawberry cotton candy. Then I got this pajama set. With my father on it. If you've seen it, I ain't posted this on my Instagram yet, but I sent it to the group chat. It say me and his name, Aaliyah and Pat. Yeah, don't he look good, y'all? Then I got the pajama pants with me and him on it. We twins, y'all. Hold on. Let me see. Me and him on it. I hope the camera picking it up real good, but when I saw that was the first gift I opened, like, oh, okay, mama thought I was gonna cry. I didn't cry, y'all. I'm so happy. But then next, my mama boss got me this. Her CEO of her company. It's trending on Twitter. People are already booking their space. I'm so sorry, y'all. I don't know, but as y'all can see, it's just this heart little wig. Y'all know the little wig trend going on. It's so pretty. And like this, I like how full and like how tight it is. Like, y'all seeing that? Like, oh my gosh, whoever did this is really picking it up. So she got me that wig. I'm gonna have to wear this as soon as we go back to school, y'all. Next, I got it off my list, and y'all already see it, but I got a pink iPad, 64 gigabytes, y'all better come get y'all one of these. It's a pink iPad, and I got this butterfly case to go with it. I got an Apple pencil, but I don't know where I did with it. I'm hoping I didn't throw it away, but I got an Apple pencil too, y'all. Next, I got a whole bunch of clothes over here, y'all. Look, I got so much clothes. I got $500 worth of clothes. Literally, I got $500 worth of clothes. Next, from Five Below, this was also on my list. I got the SpongeBob hoodie. As y'all can tell, I really love SpongeBob. It used to be Hello Kitty, but I really just like SpongeBob. Next, I got this SpongeBob windbreaker. Five Below really came in clutch this year with the SpongeBob. Where's this guy from? I really hope I'm showing y'all, because I don't got my glasses, because the glare is irritating me. This is just clothes. Okay. Next, I got also what I wanted. This is from Five Below. I got this sun lamp. Sun lamp. Then I also got this. I've been wanting this for a long time. It's a 3D pen. Oh, okay, it's picking it up. 3D pen. Next, I know y'all been seeing this everywhere in the content creator world. I'm a content creator now, y'all, because I got a camera. It is a portable ring. Like, these run for like $90 and up, y'all. They so freaking expensive. But I got one. Me and my auntie got one. She also got a camera, but she got the Canon G7X Mark II, and I got the Mark III. So, yeah, y'all gonna hear me say, y'all, I gotta go switch the battery out of my camera, so hold on, y'all. Hold on, y'all. Next, so y'all, I did get the shoes I want, period. But the other shoes that I wanted, the Jordan Emoji 12s, they out of stock, but I'm gonna get them after Christmas. And then these other purple shoes I wanted. Then my mama, I just reminded my mama before I started the video, she was like, dang, I knew I forgot to buy something. She forgot to buy my black Crocs, my Croc boots or whatever. And then my black Uggs, I always gonna get them in February. So I got the Jordan Easter Fast. And I wear 5.5, so hold on, y'all. Oh my gosh, the camera looks so good. Imagine it on a Canon, y'all. Oh my gosh, imagine it on a Canon. Imagine it on the candy. I got some clothes to match with these. Make sure y'all stay tuned for the video. After this, I'm gonna film it tomorrow. It's a Shein clothing haul, so yeah. Next, I got this Kinetic Sans set that I wanted. I like, you're too wrong for that. It's really just to give me something to do with. Yeah, it's just some Kinetic Sand kit, because I be bored, y'all, and like, it's not that much for me to do on my phone as a content creator. I literally post, work, make money, that's it, text people, that's it. Next, I got the 100-piece SpongeBob puzzle that I wanted, also from Five Below. Next, y'all, I didn't even ask for this, but I was just talking to this to my friends. I'm like, y'all, I think I want a different Marc Jacobs bags. But I got the Marc Jacobs bags, the bucket. My auntie got a black one, and I got a pink because I really like pink. Y'all, let me not forget to show y'all my stocking. I'm gonna forget to show y'all. But next, y'all, let's hope I don't get burned. But I got this heating blanket. So let's hope I don't burn myself or end up in the hospital. Next, my mama got me this, my dream car, a pink Model X Tesla. Hold on. And the door is actually open, and like, but I gotta put batteries and stuff in it, so Yeah, next I got this that I've been wanting, a portable blender. And I'm a shell take it to school, so like I can really be eating it. So yeah. Next, I don't even know what this is, y'all. Hold on. It's something that my mama boss gave me. Oh, it's a gun keychain. Like, come on. What does it get? I'm really confused on what it do, but it like the trigger moves, so. But I just got this pink gun keychain. Have no idea what it does, but it is something. Okay, yeah, next y'all, let's move on to my stocking. So I got this pink foam soap. That you can like play with and it's really cool. Next, I just got a black camera case like my pink one. I got this electric eyelash curler. This glare is pissing me off. Like, move up. I got an emergency kit. Like an emergency blanket you throw on the floor during a fire. Got a electric nail filer because I need one of these. Because y'all know I got a nail kit last year. If you don't remember, you can go watch that video. The airport really thought they ate because they threw my knife away when I smuggled it in the airport in Atlanta. Not my recent trip, but it was earlier this year. It's just a knife. A key knife. Y'all know in my Timo video I had got another self-defense item, but I like this better. Then I got some hair remover. It's really not picking up. Okay. Move, like stop copying on me. Got this bun maker. Then next, I got these custom earrings. They say Leah Poo. My father used to call me that. Hold on, let me see. Let me pick it up. Leah Poo. Next, we got another gun, y'all. It's like a little fidget or whatever. And it come with rubber bands and stuff. So, yeah, I don't know. Then we got a drink holder. Then I got some SpongeBob and Patrick socks. That picked up real good. This clock keychain and it actually tells time. Then I got this MacBook mirror. Got this MacBook mirror. Y'all can see yourselves. Hey. Yeah, got a MacBook mirror. And it actually got an Apple logo on it, y'all. Oh, that's just a tag. I got some gobbles somewhere, y'all. Hold on. Oh, right here. And I got some gobbles. They the things you throw on the ceiling. I'm trying to see. Yeah, they're the things you throw on the ceiling. Then, y'all, I just got a whole bunch of clothes from Shein. When I mean a whole bunch. So, I'm not going to show y'all in this video. Y'all going to just have to watch the next one. Then, I'm going to have a video of me setting up my iPad. And my Apple Watch. So,
hey.
Yeah.
Hold on. I brought you some candy. Sis?
So guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video and had a really good holiday and a good Christmas. And comment down below what you got. And my favorite gift that I got so far is definitely my iPad. Oh, I also forgot to mention that my iPhone 14 Plus is coming. So make sure you stay tuned. That video, my camera, my iPad. Just make sure you stay tuned for about a good 5 videos. And then I'm linking with my friends on Tuesday for a New Year's party, so I'm going to probably vlog that. I'm going to try to have this video up by tomorrow so then I can just post. I should post about 3 videos this week. Not a good sure, but I am a break, so I may do that. So, yeah. So make sure you guys don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Make sure you go follow me on all my social medias. It'll be on the page, on the screen, and link in the description. Hope you had a really happy holiday and a Merry Christmas. I'll see y'all next year. I'm lying, but yo. And I'm catching feelings, baby.